A keto diet meal plan and menu that can transform your body. If you find yourself in a conversation about dieting or weight loss, chances are you'll hear of the ketogenic, or keto, diet. That's because the keto diet has become one of the most popular methods worldwide to shed excess weight and improve health. Research has demonstrated that adopting this low-carb, high-fat diet can promote fat loss and even improve certain conditions such as type 2 diabetes and cognitive decline. This video explains what to eat and avoid while following a keto diet and provides a one-week keto meal plan to get you started. Ketogenic diet basics. The keto diet, as a rule, is very low in carbs, high in fat, and moderate in protein. When following a ketogenic diet, carbs are typically reduced to under 50 grams per day, though stricter and looser versions of the diet exist. Fats should replace the majority of cut carbs and deliver approximately 75% of your total calorie intake. Proteins should account for around 20% of energy needs, while carbs are usually restricted to 5%. This carb reduction forces your body to rely on fats for its main energy source instead of glucose, a process known as ketosis. While in ketosis, your body uses ketones, molecules produced in the liver from fats when glucose is limited, as an alternate fuel source. Though fat is often avoided for its high calorie content, research shows that ketogenic diets are significantly more effective at promoting weight loss than low-fat diets. Plus, keto diets reduce hunger and increase satiety, which can be particularly helpful when trying to lose weight. Ketogenic diet meal plan. Switching over to a ketogenic diet can seem overwhelming, but it doesn't have to be difficult. Your focus should be on reducing carbs while increasing the fat and protein content of meals and snacks. In order to reach and remain in a state of ketosis, carbs must be restricted. While certain people might only achieve ketosis by eating less than 20 grams of carbs per day, others may be successful with a much higher carb intake. Generally, the lower your carbohydrate intake, the easier it is to reach and stay in ketosis. This is why sticking to keto-friendly foods and avoiding items rich in carbs is the best way to successfully lose weight on a ketogenic diet. Keto-friendly foods to eat. When following a ketogenic diet, meals and snacks should center around the following foods: eggs, pastured, organic whole eggs make the best choice. Poultry, chicken and turkey. Fatty fish, wild-caught salmon, herring and mackerel. Meat, grass-fed beef, venison, pork, organ meats and bison. Full-fat dairy, yogurt, butter and cream. Full-fat cheese, cheddar, mozzarella, brie, goat cheese and cream cheese. Nuts and seeds, macadamia nuts, almonds, walnuts, pumpkin seeds, peanuts and flax seeds. Nut butter, natural peanut, almond and cashew butters. Healthy fats, coconut oil, olive oil, avocado oil, coconut butter and sesame oil. Avocados, whole avocados can be added to almost any meal or snack. Non-starchy vegetables, greens, broccoli, tomatoes, mushrooms and peppers. Condiments, salt, pepper, vinegar, lemon juice, fresh herbs and spices. Foods to avoid. Avoid foods rich in carbs while following a keto diet. The following foods should be restricted: bread and baked goods, white bread, whole wheat bread, crackers, cookies, donuts and rolls. Sweets and sugary foods, sugar, ice cream, candy, maple syrup, agave syrup and coconut sugar. Sweetened beverages, soda, juice, sweetened teas and sports drinks. Pasta, spaghetti and noodles. Grains and grain products, wheat, rice, oats, breakfast cereals and tortillas. Starchy vegetables, potatoes, sweet potatoes, butternut squash, corn, peas and pumpkin. Beans and legumes, black beans, chickpeas, lentils and kidney beans. Fruit, citrus, grapes, bananas and pineapple. High-carb sauces, barbecue sauce, sugary salad dressings and dipping sauces. Certain alcoholic beverages, beer and sugary mixed drinks. Though carbs should be restricted, low glycemic fruits such as berries can be enjoyed in limited amounts as long as you're maintaining a keto-friendly macronutrient range. Be sure to choose healthy food sources and steer clear of processed foods and unhealthy fats. The following items should be avoided: unhealthy fats, margarine, shortening and vegetable oils such as canola and corn oil. Processed foods, fast food, packaged foods and processed meats such as hot dogs and lunch meats. Diet foods, foods that contain artificial colors, preservatives and sweeteners such as sugar, alcohols and aspartame. Keto-friendly beverages. Sugar can be found in a wide variety of beverages including juice, soda, iced tea and coffee drinks. While on a ketogenic diet, high-carb drinks must be avoided just like high-carb foods. It's no small matter that sugary beverages have also been linked to various health issues, from obesity to an increased risk of diabetes. Thankfully, there are many tasty, sugar-free options for those on the keto diet. Keto-friendly beverage choices include water. Water is the best choice for hydration and should be consumed throughout the day. Sparkling water. Sparkling water can make an excellent soda replacement. Unsweetened coffee. Try heavy cream to add flavor to your cup of joe. Unsweetened green tea. Green tea is delicious and provides many health benefits. If you want to add some extra flavor to your water, try experimenting with different keto-friendly flavor combinations. For example, tossing some fresh mint and lemon peel into your water bottle can make hydration a breeze. Though alcohol should be restricted, enjoying a low-carb drink like vodka or tequila mixed with soda water is perfectly fine on occasion. A sample keto menu for 1 week. The following menu provides less than 50 grams of total carbs per day. As mentioned above, some people may have to reduce carbohydrates even further in order to reach ketosis. This is a general 1 week ketogenic menu that can be altered depending on individual dietary needs. Monday, breakfast, 2 eggs fried in pastured butter served with sautéed greens. Lunch, a bunless grass-fed burger topped with cheese, mushrooms and avocado atop a bed of greens. Dinner, pork chops with green beans sautéed in coconut oil. Tuesday, breakfast, mushroom omelette. Lunch, tuna salad with celery and tomato atop a bed of greens. Dinner, roast chicken with cream sauce and sautéed broccoli. Wednesday, breakfast, bell pepper stuffed with cheese and eggs. Lunch, arugula salad with hard-boiled eggs, turkey, avocado and blue cheese. Dinner, grilled salmon with spinach sautéed in coconut oil. Thursday, breakfast, full-fat yogurt topped with keto granola. Lunch, steak bowl with cauliflower rice, cheese, herbs, avocado and salsa. Dinner, bison steak with cheesy broccoli. Friday, breakfast, baked avocado egg boats. Lunch, Caesar salad with chicken. Dinner, pork chops with vegetables. Saturday, breakfast, cauliflower toast topped with cheese and avocado. Lunch, bunless salmon burgers topped with pesto. Dinner, meatballs served with zucchini noodles and Parmesan cheese. Sunday, breakfast, coconut milk chia pudding topped with coconut and walnuts. Lunch, Cobb salad made with greens, hard-boiled eggs, avocado, cheese and turkey. Dinner, coconut chicken curry. As you can see, ketogenic meals can be diverse and flavorful. Although many ketogenic meals are based around animal products, there is a wide variety of vegetarian options to choose from as well. If you're following a more liberal ketogenic diet, adding a cup of berries to your breakfast or a small serving of a starchy vegetable to your dinner will increase the number of carbs in this meal plan. Healthy ketogenic snack options. Snacking between meals can help moderate hunger and keep you on track while following a ketogenic diet. Because the ketogenic diet is so filling, you may only need 1 or 2 snacks per day, depending on your activity level. Here are some excellent, keto-friendly snack options: almonds and cheddar cheese. Half an avocado stuffed with chicken salad. Guacamole with low-carb veggies. Trail mix made with unsweetened coconut, nuts and seeds. Hard-boiled eggs. Coconut chips. Kale chips. Olives and sliced salami. Celery and peppers with herbed cream cheese dip. Berries with heavy whipping cream. Jerky. Though these keto snacks can maintain fullness between meals, they can also contribute to weight gain if you're snacking too much throughout the day. It's important to eat the appropriate number of calories based on your activity level, weight loss goal, age, and gender. A simple ketogenic shopping list. A well-rounded ketogenic diet should include lots of fresh produce, healthy fats, and proteins. Choosing a mixture of both fresh and frozen produce will ensure that you have a supply of keto-friendly vegetables and fruits to add to recipes. The following is a simple ketogenic shopping list that can guide you when perusing the grocery aisles. Meat and poultry, beef, chicken, turkey and pork. Choose organic, pasture-raised options whenever possible. Fish, fatty fish like salmon, sardines, mackerel and herring are best. Shellfish, oysters, shrimp and scallops. Eggs, purchase omega-3 enriched or pastured eggs whenever possible. Full-fat dairy, unsweetened yogurt, butter, heavy cream and sour cream. Oils, coconut and avocado oils. Avocados, buy a mixture of ripe and unripe avocados so that your supply will last. Cheese, brie, cream cheese, cheddar and goat cheese. Frozen or fresh berries, blueberries, raspberries, blackberries. Nuts, macadamia nuts, almonds, pecans, pistachios. Seeds, pumpkin seeds, sunflower seeds, chia seeds. Nut butters, almond butter, peanut butter. Fresh or frozen low-carb vegetables, mushrooms, cauliflower, broccoli, greens, peppers, onions and tomatoes. Condiments, sea salt, pepper, salsa, herbs, garlic, vinegar, mustard, olives and spices. It's always worthwhile to plan your meals ahead of time and fill your cart with the ingredients needed for a few days' worth of healthy dishes. Plus, sticking to a shopping list can help you avoid tempting, unhealthy foods. The bottom line, a healthy ketogenic diet should consist of about 75% fat, 20% protein and only 5% or less than 50 grams of carbs per day. Focus on high-fat, low-carb foods like eggs, meats, dairy and low-carb vegetables, as well as sugar-free beverages. Be sure to restrict highly processed items and unhealthy fats. The popularity of the ketogenic diet has made it easier than ever to find a wide array of interesting and healthy keto meal ideas online. Using this video as a guide to get started on the keto diet can set you up for success and make transitioning to a high-fat, low-carb diet a breeze. Discover the best weight loss program, the safest for your health. Click on the link in the description.